Hello, ladies and gentlemen, YouTube. Fall back. I'm here with a channel content update here. I just finished doing Wolfenstein 2, The New Colossus. And I could continue with it. I mean, I do have Wolfenstein Young Blood Deluxe Edition, to which I've never played, as well as Wolfenstein, Cyberpilot, which I also have never played. But I do have stuff on my channel that I haven't completed, so I'm gonna go back to stuff I haven't completed. First on the list would be Secret of Mana for the PS4. I'm at the Mana Fortress, and probably one or two videos, and I should have that complete for anybody who's interested. Next would be to continue along with Diablo 2 Resurrected. I left off and still haven't completed that, so I'm gonna continue on with that. And of course, going further back would be from my PS2, would be Resident Evil 4. I'm yet to complete that, so I'm going to be picking back up on that as well. And Project Overkill for the PS1. I don't know if I've bit off more than I could chew with that one, because it is a difficult game. But I'm definitely going to attempt, and that's a keyword attempt, to beat that. No promises, I'm going to do my best. Cross my fingers. And then going even further back, I'm going to go back to NES game, 1943. Can I beat it? Is it possible? Yeah. Is it going to be challenging? Yeah. And go back to a childhood favorite, which would be Wonder Boy for the Sega Master System. So I'm going to definitely go at that. So these are games I'm going to crack at. Also had a series a while ago where I was doing Resident Evil. 7 Days to Die for the PS4. I had a series going on. I believe I got up to about Horde 960, 63. And I used to do the videos where I'd either speed it up to the Horde Night, or our more recent videos would have been me recording the whole thing where you could watch the whole thing. So if you want, leave in the comments whether you'd want the sped up edition or do you want the full gameplay. Let me know. I'd appreciate it. Other than that, there's still a couple more videos that are still kind of left out, but those are the ones I'm going to focus on and work on at this point. And yeah, so to all my 300 plus subscribers, appreciate every one of you. And for the future subscribers,
possibly you.
Well, I look forward to any kind of feedback. Probably the most important thing, interacting with you makes it more interesting. And hope for the best. Anyways, thank you all to my subscribers, possible future subscribers, and anything beyond that, please like the comment, subscribe. Big old thumbs up would be great. And thanks for watching.